Girl, they never leave me to stick by me when it's hard. We got a plan and it'll work behind your love, yeah, I'll go home.
What up, YouTube? Play it off and shit. What up, you guys? It's Sheldon J. You already know what it is. My hair is like this because I just got out the shower. Her hair is like that because she just got out the shower. We're currently on the way to drop off Sully to work. That's what we're doing. Again, day two. This is day two.
Sleep. like that old Barry. I think he broke the table last night.
In the hills, I probably still stay in Texas and shit. I don't think that. Yeah, they got houses in the hills over there in Texas. Somewhere, Albuquerque, I think. Trying to pass you. Oh, look, there's another Corvette. Those are the ones I like. That's like a 2017, 2018. Could have made it.
Oh, I got a hole in my pants.
Where?
Right here. my fair jeans.
What, dude?
That's so tiny.
Someone's always staring at me. When they're flying by and shit. Made me feel weird. I had to fuck with you. I don't give a fuck. I'm fucking past that. I had passed that. That's why I passed him. Look, he's way back there. I dusted him. He's in the dust. I know.
So we're like.
Man.
Did you hit my hand?
I meant to grab your hand, love. Tripping. That little car's riding on spokes right now. All black spokes. Tenders, fries, milkshake, bring on pudding, yum.
You like milkshake from last night?
Yeah. Just passed the police car and I felt good. I'm calm. Taught myself to just be calm when I see them up in my rear view when they gone. I'm taking off. So acceleration sound amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, I like the color of that car right there. Show them that car.
This? Mind us?
That one. What y'all think about that color, guys? I'm a fucking.
What is it, like a champagne?
I'm fucking with you. Yep. Badass, like. Whip that motherfucker! Whip that hoe!
You like these Cadillacs?
Alright.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Those are nice.
I'd get one. Yeah.
I like
There's
that
a lot you can do to them.
The champagne color.
There's a lot you can do to those. I want a wide body more.
A wide body? Mm-hmm. I want something like this. I want the champagne color, the black one, and the red one.
Yeah, I like it. My uncle used to have one of those.
Which one?
Josh. He had one of those, actually. He had a black one. It was fucking nice inside. It was like this car. It was like this car, but more luxurious. It had a whole bunch more shit. Like right now, this car has, it's nice, don't get me wrong, but it only has like the shit you need. That car had like extra shit. I'm talking, fancy shit.
Fancy.
I felt like I didn't even belong whenever I was in his car. He always kept it clean.
Why want to keep it clean?
He never let nobody in it.
Take a trip to the electric store.
Just on time.
Wow.
Who was the manager yesterday?
Asia and Becca.
The white girl?
Yeah.
White girl, black girl?
Uh-huh. But I haven't worked with Becca like that, because usually she leaves, but worked with her today. Who's here today? Probably Asia again. Barry's here.
Bear. Barry Cherry.
I think his name is so funny. Barry, I got the bags. Barry, I got the bags. Don't walk in the kitchen. Barry, now you can't hear me. Barry. God damn it, Barry.
Give me a hug.
Hugs. Yeah. I'm coming. Struggling.
Damn, this guy's dirty inside.
Is it?
God damn, his dashboard is like all dirty and shit. I'm not gonna show you that.
I wonder where he's not.
They probably just don't wash it, you don't care.
Probably.
Alright, baby.
You about to die.
Have a good day, okay?
Okay.
Love you.
Miss you.
I miss you too.
Woo! Bye.
Say bye to Soli, guys. Y'all not gonna see her for a while. Or for me a while, but y'all. Okay. Love Pete chicken wings. That's my baby. Y'all not gonna see her for a while, you guys. I mean, I'm not, but y'all probably are. We'll probably just cut it. We could just cut it. Cut to the chase. You know what I'm saying? But I'll get back to y'all guys whenever I pick her up.
Oh,
Blurry. Blurry. What up, YouTube?
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, we're Blurry again.
Blah, 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 blah. You said a good long day?
Mm-hmm. Because whenever I first got there, she was saying something about what was going on. I didn't know what was going on, but I was listening, but not listening, you know?
What? What are you talking about?
On whatever she was talking about. Exactly. See? I didn't know. I just walked into the conversation. I was listening, but not listening. I said, so is it going to be a good day or a good long day? She said, she said something, and I said, no. I said, which one? And she said, both. I said, oh, hell. But she was right. It was a good day and a good long day.
Got it over with?
Yeah.
No work tomorrow, so I'm feeling good. You feel good?
I'm feeling good.
So we've been working out these past few days before she went to work, but tomorrow, yes. I think we're going to take a break because I can barely walk and shit. My legs are real stiff and they hurt. That was 2 days in a row. I told myself I was gonna stretch today, but I didn't stretch.
For sure tomorrow. Wanna do yoga? I'm just kidding.
But yeah, she just got off work. We got her. Snatched her. Now we headed back home.
Back home. I was 40 minutes after work, but not
so
bad.
Hopefully what y'all are seeing right now is what y'all didn't see in the first video, because the videos got snatched from us. I don't know from who.
Not sure. Why?
But we don't know. The videos fucked up. I mean, the video's on YouTube. Y'all can watch it, but there's like a whole 30 minutes missing at the end where it just says like missing video or some shit. But it's 53 minutes. Y'all can check it out if y'all want to. Y'all don't have to. But shit, this is us. This is us. She bought home some food.
And
without
tip.
No sauce.
I'm sorry about
got
the
everything,
sauce. I'm sorry.
But no sauce. I was finna tell her to kick rocks and leave the food.
Well, then I guess you're not hungry.
I'm hungry. Yeah. tripping. You tripping, that's why I said leave the food. Can you press me in front, baby?
Yes, love.
Show them what you got. Guys, I really just stopped to get a fry from out under the seat. The carpet's clean as fuck, so you can literally eat all of it.
Which you did.
Let's go.
Did you still want some more fries?
Yes, but now let me grab them because your fingers.
Ah, that's stupid.
No, it tastes like that. It tastes like whatever you touch.
Whatever I was cleaning?
Yeah. It's like Clorox or some shit.
Yeah. was talking to her up front because there was a time where we were like dead for a minute. And she was, I was like, ooh, look at those babies. They look good. And then she was like, they're dead. And that's how I like them. The wings. She was talking about the chicken. She was like, it's dead. I said, that's the way I like them. I said, they're dead and cooked good. Oh, I forgot you had a tender. I'm over here trying to give you all these fries.
What the hell? My bad. That was a tender.
That's a tender. This one's shaking.
ready to relax, love?
Yes.
Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
I did.
You almost slipped up.
I almost did. Beep, beep, beep.
Shit, I'm tired. Warm my legs on.
I bet.
I can't bend them.
No.
My, this way.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Bro, you guys made it home.
Made it. Oh yeah, I got it. Kiss me. I see you. I'm a trip. Huff that one. Ooh, it smells like clean laundry.
I'm gonna help you.
Oh. I zoomed in. Why are you eating? Is that the same watermelon? Which one did I even say? I don't even remember now. Dory woman. Cause you're gonna get some barbecue sauce. Lemon pepper, that's what I said. I said lemon pepper. Now I can't even remember what shit is. Something new. what the hell's in the hallway? I stubbed my toe.
You stubbed your toe?
Yeah. Okay, I forgot what I said, but there's lemon pepper and it's the barbecue sauce.
You need love.
It's the freak. Raise them cameras.
That'd be some shit if you want whatever it plugged in. You probably should have checked.
You probably should have.
What is this?
Hold me, it's lemon pepper.
Hey, bitch, I'm glad I dropped your ass.
Oh, I love God damn! I was gonna put that much.
That's why you shake it, look.
Shaky, shaky, shaky. You got holes at the end.
I just poured hella lemon pepper on our chicken wings.
Just a little bit.
Oh, shit.
That's
the scariest shit
I've ever seen. Oh, it's
still there. Oh, it's okay.
Let me chase
Wait,
it.
Hold on. Let's just get it off with another wing.
Want one of these wings, Ryan?
Yeah.
Hey, you could just... There you go. And just take from the body. So fat.
That chicken wing got some meat on it.
I don't know. I hope you're drunk.
Right here, bro. No cap.
Good luck.
Well, what I even died from, bro, right soon, right in here. Right.
Is it good?
There's mad.
Yeah.
That shit burned my lip, bro.
My lip.
What happened?
Bro, that shit burned my lip.
That's what lemon pepper does?
No.
Ah,
that little part on my lip, bro, that shit felt.
What is it? What is it called?
Thour.
Watch my thour.
What? What is that called? Your hip?
Watch my hip.
Thour. Because it's sour. Now it's talking about your hip. Good lord, your side. Side, hip, side. Same difference. Difference is the same.
I'm missing right here.
Just
good. There's one right there.
Put your lemon pepper steppers on.
Yeah, the song.
Shit, that is good. I told you. I just saved the wings.
I don't know why you bought that. Oh shit!
Barbecue sauce.
Well, you like barbecue sauce with your nuggets, so I thought you would like it with your wings.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. See, I didn't know. Now I know. Look.
Here. That was gone.
Clean the bone again. We're trying the wrong thing.
Look how pretty that is.
Show them the other bone that you cleared off.
Why did this get crossed in my life? Hey, watch when y'all go in there. Duck. The flip. Hold on, let me get a kill. Let me get one of them.
They burnt a waffle. But I ate it.
I need at least some ice cream. Okay, let's go off and go around to the left.
Wasn't burnt. It was just extra crispy.
Oh, I wanted to dunk that, huh?
Woo!
Oh, wait, you like behind this? Shit, went terrible. Nigga, you looking at the floor.
My bad. From those planks, huh? Mm-hmm. Is it from those planks, huh?
No, it just hurts.
I know I was just kidding.
Elbows in my fucking...
Lemon pepper on the chicken too?
Yeah.
Yeah, it might be on there, some of it. Want some more on there?
Yeah. I'm interested now.
Use your hand, love. Put your hand over the box like this, and then sprinkle it on there.
I was just gonna pour it on there.
There's salt there on that bitch.
Yeah, I was like, put it over the box. Yeah, that's hold that for me for a minute.
Oh.
So yeah, guys, that's basically it.
Yeah. Season it up for your Ryan.
Chicken.
There you go, Ryan.
Yeah. That's basically it. Not much else to see here, so I guess we'll end it off here.
We probably should have recorded our workout. That should have been probably funny.
Yeah, we'll record our workouts next. Like, these are just vlogs, but we'll record specific videos on workouts next. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Tony Montana, okay.
Okay.
Okay. Wanna play rough? Say hello to my little friend. Alright, you guys, well, we'll see you in the next video. I appreciate y'all for watching. If y'all made it this far, which I'll be surprised because this was the longest video. But it was Sol and Jay.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye.
So my girl to never leave me to stick by me when it's hard. Got a plan and it'll work behind your love. Yeah, I'll go hard.